Today, we're going to look at some really cool Disney. How'd that door get open?
Whoa! Welcome to Blindnosis!
Exactly what are we doing in a boring strip mall in Van Nuys, California? Well, today, things are a little different. The Van Eaton Galleries have opened up a pop-up exhibit and auction of Disney theme park attraction, relics, and memorabilia. Let's go take a look inside. Of course, you gotta grab one of these complimentary brochures. First impression, this is going to be a lot of fun. The exhibition is laid out using the same neighborhoods as Disneyland. You've got Main Street USA, Frontierland, Tomorrowland, Adventureland, New Orleans Square, and Fantasyland. All throughout the exhibit, they have monitors where you can watch video interviews from Mr. Kraft, whose personal collection all of these items are from, and he explains why he is putting them up for auction today. Now, let's begin on Main Street, USA. I don't know about you, but I'm already seeing quite a few items that I would like to bid on. How about this accurate miniature replica of Main Street? It's a little pricey, but it would look great on my coffee table. Look at the detail on this thing. Just as in the Haunted Mansion ride at Disneyland, I think I will stop talking and just let you enjoy the ride on your own. After all, there's really nothing that I could add to all of these amazing items. They speak for themselves. So I, your ghost host, will vanish for now. But don't worry, I will be back to check on you later.
Thank you. to hear because it's ambient here, but there's a couple weird little sound effects, but mostly the sound's off. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. It's me again, your ghost host. Just checking back in with you to see how you liked it. That's kind of a dumb question, I know. How could you not enjoy all of this amazing stuff? For me, it was a moving experience. I saw actual items that I remember from my childhood visiting Disneyland. And there were lots of other things that were in the parks long before my time that were actually educational, eye-opening. Well, sadly, it's about that time when the vlog must come to an end. So let's take one last longing look around before we head out into the abyss. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe to my channel. And I look forward to hearing from you in the comment section. Thanks for watching.